I am not a judge, so I have no problem with the LGBT community as long as they're not doing things that are illegal, which they don't. As a matter of fact, I have friends in all those categories, so I have no problem at all with that. My defining moment in public service, although it was service for VSU and not for the greater Valdosta community, was at the Boys and Girls Club in 2008. I did volunteer at the Boys and Girls Club to teach public speaking to the kids because they do a contest every year and they have to be able to get up and speak in public. So I did volunteering to teach them how to speak in public, but I wasn't connecting with them. I was having a hard time connecting with them. And one night, instead of speaking or doing school, I decided I was gonna let them teach me how to dance. And I don't know what the dance was. I can tell you it was something similar to twerking. I didn't care. We connected, and I am still friends and still a mentor to some of those kids that I met 7 years ago at the Boys and Girls Club.